It's a little chilly out there.
Thank you. hurry.
Por aquí para ahí.
It's nice, right? It's a little cultural.
Excuse me. So Route 66 is the adult area. You gotta be 18 to go there. Apparently. This is the gorgeous lobby. It's getting pretty late. Oh, actually, Megan might like this. So here on the cruise ship, they have a game room. They've got several, but this one is called Studio C. How cool is that? It's closed right now. It's very cool though. I love these. This is my favorite. It's gorgeous. That one's close, though.
So I'm awaiting a text. So this is kind of a long video, but for those that are interested, I think it might be kind of cool. So I'll just keep walking around, hitting the places we haven't hit that are of significant interest, that are still open. I think at the very least, my dad would like to see this. I do a lot of this stuff with him in mind. Something I always liked about him, I guess. Unfortunately, I don't think I can go in here. But this place is really cool. We'll be eating dinner there in the next couple days, so I'll have to video what goes on in there. It's really cool. For future reference, when I post the next video, it's good to know that there's holes in the wall here.
They're flipping massive. Very cool though. This is the very front of the ship. Back.